was on vacation. I had my granddaughter here for 3.5 weeks, and I pre-recorded for an entire month, so I would not have to do any recording while she was here. I busted my ass to get those videos done, but I did it, and that worked out really well for me. So even though you've seen four videos per week from me, I haven't been recording them. That was all done in advance. So this is my first time back at the camera or even listening to the sound clips or any of that in over a month. My granddaughter and my son just left yesterday. I went to Memphis to pick her up, and then he flew into Maine to pick her up, and he stayed for a few nights, and they left last night, and now we're back to normal for the most part. I'm just going to do a whispered vlog, fill you in on a few things, and I'd love to do some mic brushing when I talk with you, but I might do some other sounds too. Try to throw some sounds at the end of this video, so always check the timestamps. First of all, let's talk about the fact that we are finally over 1,000 subscribers on this channel. Subscribed, welcome, and if you're here just because you wanted to help me get to 1,000, well, I appreciate that very much. Don't unsubscribe yet. The thing is that YouTube changed their policy back in February of this year, 2018, and you have to have 4,000 hours of watch time for the past 12 months. I've got that. I actually have over 5,000 hours, like close to 6,000 hours of time, so I'm good there, but you also need 1,000 subscribers, and I just reached 1,000 a couple days ago. I don't know if it dips below that, if it takes me out of line or not, but I got a message saying that they would let me know usually within a week if the channel, this channel, will be accepted. So we'll see how that goes, but thank you very much for getting me there. I don't know what I'll do if it doesn't get accepted for monetization. I mean, my goal is to earn money from this channel, but I do have Patreon, so that's always another option. And we're going to talk about that in a minute. Different. per week for you guys, or more. I have some other ideas that I'd like to try out, but I don't really want those to take the place of the ones with me on camera. The feedback I get is you prefer the ones with me on camera making the sounds, and I prefer creating those. However, the ones that I create with the public domain sounds, I get decent feedback on those too, and it allows me to bring more content, because I would never be able to do 4 per week with me on camera, not with also running my main channel and exclusive videos for Patreon and all that jazz. So I'm going to keep things the same right now, 2 with me on camera, 2 with public domain sounds, but I'd like to experiment, and that might take the place of one of those videos now and then, but ideally it will just be in addition to. Thank you. hobby things. I just need a trip to Dollar Tree to pick up those supplies. I've got some styrofoam that came in a package that I got, so I'd like to do that. Reading. I know I've mentioned this before. I would still like to read, but I don't know if there's enough interest in that, so that might be a good thing for me to do and test it out, like just maybe, you know, even a 5 or 10 minute video just to test those things in addition to my regular schedule. Or it might be something I could do on Patreon. I do need some kind of exclusive things on Patreon, or at least I need to be testing things on Patreon, so we'll get to that in a minute. Scratching fabric. I want to do that. I love that sound. And, you know, just as I keep recording, I keep thinking of all the things that I personally like, and scratching fabric is one of them. So I have a lot of fabric. I'll be scratching some. Oh, my granddaughter. I wanted so much to do an ASMR video with her. I just thought that would have been so cute, but we were just flat out busy, and but it's here somewhere. I had made this ridiculous little silver bag as part of a "Can I sew this shit" video. I actually had a "Can I blank this shit" series on my channel, and one of them was "Can I sew this shit," and it was this insulation type stuff, like those screens that you put on your windshield so the sun doesn't come in. And I made this ridiculous little purse, and you know, it was by her craft station, and she picked it up and she goes, "Meme, this makes nice sounds. You might be able to do this for ASMR." So I think I will. Somebody requested like a plopping sound, like when you go like that, and or like a cork. I can't quite find that in the public domain, but I don't know, maybe I can record that one day. I think off camera, I think I'd feel very weird just doing that for an entire video. But you never know what I'm willing to do. Fast scissors. This is when I'm cutting fabric, or I could even cut paper, and then I speed up the track. Like that idea, that was a request. I could also do slow scissors. I mean, like slower than real time. Slow it down and see how that sounds. I did some, a 5 minute, I don't know if that's out yet or not. I've been doing some videos like 6 sounds, 5 minutes each as a sound assortment. And somewhere in there I did popcorn in a kettle. If you guys like that, I could do an hour of just the popcorn. I still want to see about popping it in an air popper and seeing if I can get a video out of that. Someone requested comb sounds. I think specifically like when you put a piece of paper and hum. I don't remember if that's exactly what you wanted, but you can get some sounds out of a comb, so I might do that. Super jingly. Love them. I actually did a video, an ASMR ASMR video on my main channel with those. I was just, you know, wanting to see if there would be enough interest for me to do it on my main channel, but absolutely, ASMR needs a home of its own, so that's why I rejuvenated, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I brought back this channel instead of doing it on my main channel. Try to find the the sounds that you like. So why don't we just leave it at that? I'm very glad to be back to work, and I missed recording. I missed Mr. Yeti, and I missed you guys. Please leave your comments under the video as to what you have for suggestions, because I love to hear them. You guys really give me some good ideas. And while my audience is still very small, you have a very good chance of me creating what you want, as long as I can either do it myself or find the sounds. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll try to do some sounds for you at the end of this video. I might pull some sounds that I've already done and put them after this, because that's something I want to learn how to do, is to just pull certain parts of my video and mixing that up. So I might try that. Look at the timestamps, and I will be back with more soon.